My name is Terry Sillick, and I am the fire chief with the municipality of South Bruce Teeswater Fire Department. And I have been for the last 12 years. I've been on the department for over 37 years. Our connection with Gay Lee is goes back actually before Gay Lee was here with the Thompson brothers that owned the creamery. When they used to haul water out to barn fires and house fires in the country, they used to fill cream cans, water cans, milk cans, and haul it out with their truck and dump it into our pumpers. From there on, Gay Lee has taken over, and we're very appreciative to have their services with their bulk tank trucks. Within a few minutes, they can be out to a fire and dumping in our porta tank for us to put on a major fire. We also have good contacts with them. Some of our firefighters have worked at the creamery, and with Darren Ireland being so generous, and Gay Lee as well, they do donate their products to help us with our fundraisers. We have breakfasts and dinners and so on, fish fries, and we're more than happy to help Gay Lee out at any time that we can.